So graze on the grass, willow, and then their favorite food is actually lichen. And that's the lichen is what they'll eat almost all winter. So they're much pickier with what they eat. They will search for that lichen, whereas the muskox will just eat whatever they see in front of them.
What about the reindeer?
For the rest of my talk, I will say caribou, but it does apply to both caribou and reindeer.
Oh, okay.
I always do that, and people start asking.